Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about computer awareness related questions. This video will be very helpful in all the competitive exams. So now we will see the questions along with the answers in detail. First question. All of the following are included in removable media except options: diskette, DVDs, hard disk drive, CD-ROMs. And the right answer is option 4, CD-ROMs. Next one. An assembler is used to translate a program written in which language? Options: a low level language, machine language, a high level language, assembly language. Right answer is option 4, assembly language. Next. To be able to boot the computer, you must have which of the following? Options: operating system, assembler, loader, compiler. Right answer is option 1, operating system. Next. Expansion cards are inserted into. Options: the back of the computer, peripheral devices, slots, the CPU. Right answer is option 3, slots. Next. They change hardware components into more powerful or rectified version is called. Options: plug and play, upgrading, expansion, upsizing. And the right answer is option 2, upgrading. Next. Which of the following operating systems is not owned and licensed by computer? Options: Unix, Windows, Mac, Linux. Right answer is option 4, Linux. Next one. Word processing, spreadsheet, and photo editing are examples of which software? Options: platform software, application software, operating system software, system software. And the answer is option 2, application software. Next. Which bar of software contains list of commands and options? Options: menu bar, title bar, tool bar, formula bar. Correct answer is option 1, menu bar. Next. What controls the way in which the computer system functions and provides a means by which users can interact with the computer? Options: the motherboard, the platform, the operating system, application software. And the right answer is option 3, the operating system. Next. A permanent virtual circuit involves which of the following? Options: connection establishment, all of these, connection release, data transfer. And the answer is option 4, data transfer. Next. A device that connects to a network without the use of cable is said to be. Options: distributed, centralized, non-wired, wireless. And the answer is option 4, wireless. Next one. Another word for the CPU is. Options: execute, decode, microprocessor, microchip. Answer is option 3, microprocessor. Next. Servers or computers that provide resources to other computers connected to which of the following? Options: supercomputer, mainframe, client, network. Answer is option 4, network. Next, what are symbols that represent any character or combination of characters? Options: private keys, public keys, wild cards, playing cards. And the correct answer is option 3, wild cards. Next, a word in a web page that when clicked opens another document is called. Options: hyperlink, URL, anchor, reference. And the answer is option 1, hyperlink. Next, in any window, the maximize button, the minimize button and the close buttons appear on which bar? Options: title bar, status bar, menu bar, ruler bar. And the answer is option 1, title bar. Next, the difference between people with access to computers and the internet and those without these access is known as. Options: internet divide, web divide, digital divide, cyberway divide. And the answer is option 3, digital divide. Next, to combine two or more cells into a single cell is called. Options: splitting, sharing, merging, joining. Correct answer is option 3, merging. Next, all of the following are examples of input device except which of the following? Options: mouse, printer, keyboard, scanner. And the answer is option 2, printer. Next, what is approximately 1 billion bytes? Options: gigabyte, kilobyte, bit, megabyte. And the answer is option 1, gigabyte.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.